Okay, so let's go inside and see what is up. Hopefully I don't die immediately, because that is probably what is actually going to happen. Realistically, guys, let's think about it. I'm going to die. Because I'm not very smart. All right, I'm going to go ahead and just burn a stim pack. I don't even care.
Who's that?
Oh, Christ, really? Oh, fuck. Come on. God, that fight. Oh, shit. There's a lot of them. There is a lot. Come on. There we go. It's nice that two shots from this thing kills them, though. Nice and dead. Yeah, for real, it was a really good idea for me to get this weapon. Or use it more so than anything. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and burn another stim pack. Raider scum. I love that they're not even trying to pretend that they're anything but. Oh, shit. How dare you? Oh, Christ. Come. There we go. Oh, shit. That guy takes a couple more hits. Or one more. There. Oh. Damn, you took 4 hits. I bet you feel really special. Yeah, the gunplay in this game is so, so much better. Like, holy shit. Okay, yeah, let's go ahead. Yep, there's a stim pack.
Playing games with me, huh?
Oh. When did I get a key? Explosives box.
You should be.
Yeah, let's go ahead and try it.
Sweet.
I sure will take that. Come on. Come on, pup. Let's go. Let me check to make sure that there isn't like a cool... actually, yeah, I really want to take the fuse. Gristle's terminal? Who's Gristle? Took down another caravan today. Hell yeah! That makes 3 in 1 month. To top it off, Freddy came by with good news. Another caravan is headed our way. Gonna ask Jared for more minutes. That fucking hat is my... wait, what? Oh, oh. They even got an old broad dressed like a fortune teller and some... oh, that was for the... that was with, what's his name? Preston.
Come on out. I'll make it nice and quick. You can trust me.
Where are you? Where is he even? There's another turret, though.
Think you can hide?
No, not the pup. All right, that joke's getting old. But okay, come on. So now...
oh, shit. She's down.
How dare you? That's what you get, you jerk. Yeah, I definitely want to... I need to remember to loot all of those things because it's definitely going to be good because a lot of that stuff will help out later when I'm making things. Why is everything covered in so much blood? God damn it. Stop it, frame rate. There we go. Oh. Okay, so now where in the shit are all these other raiders at? Because it feels like there are... Or, I mean, obviously, the mission isn't over yet. It didn't say... Oh, shit. Wrong thing. It didn't say, oh, go back or whatever. It... Oh, I didn't even see that. For sure. Oh, hey.
What the fuck was that?
Come on. After all the good things I said about your game, you're killing me.
Gotta reload sometime, asshole.
Yeah, I just did. Way to be a jerk about it, though. Sucks to be you, though. Sure don't. Because you guys just keep giving me more. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's what drugs do. You big dummy.
Aw, man, come back! I was having fun.
Come? God damn it, dog meat.
Find them and kill them!
Where are they at? Oh, okay, so they're up. So I'm. This is probably gonna have a staircase or. Yeah, okay, there we go. Okay, so that goes back to the Commonwealth. But I don't want that. I want to find these raider scums and shoot them in their mouths. But first, I gotta take a shit.
No need to hide. It'll all be over soon.
Okay, maybe I do gotta go back the other way.
Dumbass coward.
Excuse you? Where do I go then? Yeah, let me try this. Ooh, a kitchen. Should I take a cigar box? Because it seems as though cigarettes can be broken down to useful stuff, which is pretty cool. I do like that they've actually incentivized collecting shit. Jared. Hey, Jared, I'm gonna pop you in your face. Damn it. Damn it, Jared. Just let me see that face of yours. I just want to see that face, that pretty face, so I can shoot it. Oh, fuck. That's not good. Come on. Well, nope. Only a couple more. Yeah, there we go. Shit. Now everybody knows where I am, pretty much. Oh, goddamn.
Here come the fireworks.
There we go. Oh, they're using the spotlights. Oh, that's actually pretty cool. That it seems like they're actually kind of smart. Hey, Jared. I shot you in your chest. Okay, so I killed Jared. Okay. I love cheesing stuff out. It's pretty great. Wait, what? Where? Oh, there we go. Very nice.
Coming for your little dog next.
Are you, though? 'Cause you're dead. All right, so now let's see Jared. Safe key, stim pack, of course.
Perfect.
Jared's terminal. Let's see what Jared has to say. His thoughts. She's here. Grizzle says there's a caravan headed this way. Some joker and a cowboy hat with a laser musket. Three civilians, one frail old woman dressed like a fortune teller. It's her. I know it's her. I sent Grizzle to collect her. I wonder if she'll... Oh. Oh, they were trying to get... I'm the problem. We should realize it. Oh, he's trying to... He's... Oh, my God. Jared here was trying to trigger the vision. So now, where is this safe? Because it seems as though... Oh, shit.
Light them up!
Are there still a couple of raiders left?
Damn it.
Yep, they're not going to be alive for long, though. Hey, nice to see you. And now your head is gone. Separated from your body. Let's see what she's got. Oh, she's got a stim pack. Awesome. I'm really glad I took this on, because now I can kill all these guys and get some stim pack. Ooh, drugs. Huh. That's some fucked up stuff, though. All right, so now I'm curious as to where this safe is at. I don't know. Part of me wants to go looking for it. The other part of me does not at all. So... I'm going to take a quick look around, make sure I didn't miss anything, but realistically, I'm not going to search around all day for a safe that's probably going to contain some mildly interesting loot, you know what I mean? I don't care that much about loot. I love the loot loves me, but eh, alright. So I guess we're going to probably have to go back to give, or to tell her that we killed all the raiders, and then we can move on, maybe. Or more like, hopefully. Come on, game. You're killing me. Oh, that's pretty cool. Nice little shortcut. Report your... Yeah, okay. So I have to report my success. So we can go there, and hopefully we'll be able to level up again. Or actually, did I get another level up? Looks like I might have. Because I don't remember being level 7. I remember being level 6. Oh, okay, no, I'm... That's fine, then. Oh. Oh, yeah. I'm going to take all your plants so I can take them back to my settlement. Because I'm a terrible person. Oh, yes, I am.
You find those raiders?
Kick their asses.
Yeah, I kicked their asses for you.
No kidding. That's the best piece of news we've had around here for a good long time. So we've been talking. We decided if you came through for us, we'd join up with the Minutemen again. If we want things to get better, we've got to start helping each other. So we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line. Thanks again, friend.
Yay!
Got work to do.
Okay. I have to report back again to everybody. Oh, that's a power armor thing. For a second, I was like, what is that? But whatever. That's cool. I like the fact that they show us these really cool character models and everything. Except for the bug ones. Fuck the bug ones. Chameleon Deathclaw. That sounds terrible. Really, really terrible. I hope I don't run into any Deathclaws anytime soon. Where you at, bud? Yeah, you're right there.
The Minutemen could use someone like you.
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen. Not much use yet, but once we have more allied settlements, you'll have help whenever you need it. So, there's something I need to ask you. I guess you know I'm one of the last of the Minutemen. But I never really told you what happened to us.
If you're ready, friend.
I figured you'd tell me when you were ready.
Have you heard of the Quincy Massacre?
Unsure, or actually question it.
What was it?
I thought everyone in the Commonwealth knew about that by now. Where the Minutemen betrayed each other and the people they were supposed to protect. I was with Colonel Hollis's group. A mercenary group called the Gunners was attacking Quincy. The people there called for the Minutemen to help. We were the only ones that came. The other groups, they just turned their backs on us and the folks in Quincy. Only a few of us got out alive. Colonel Hollis was dead, so I ended up in charge of the survivors. We never found a safe place to settle. One disaster after another. You saw how it ended in Concord?
Don't give up, friend.
As long as you don't give up, the Minutemen will survive.
I'm not about to give up, but I can't protect the Commonwealth all by myself. Hell, I could barely protect these people. That's why I'm talking to you. I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
Thanks.
That means a lot coming from you, Garvey.
I appreciate that. Does that mean you'll do it?
Sure, why not?
Okay. I'll do it.
Good. Good. Welcome aboard. I feel like this is a whole new start for the Minutemen. And the Commonwealth, too. Don't worry. I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
Quite a promotion.
That's quite a promotion you just gave me.
The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of General. Our last leader was General Becker. After he died back in 82, nobody could agree on who should take his place. The one good thing about being the last Minuteman is there's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new General. Now it's your job to make it more than an empty title. I've got something a bit different for you. Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement. The trouble is that some kind of vicious beasts are lairing there. Once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it. Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth, one piece at a time.
If by that you mean Deathclaws, I'm going to say absolutely not, friend. You're a nice guy and all, but no thanks. I don't really want to mess with those guys. Okay, I really need to figure out some stuff here. Okay, that's fine for now. So what I am going to do really quickly, though. Just make sure that everybody is happy. Oh, whoopsies. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, I guess I gotta put this one somewhere else. I'll put this right here, though, for now. For now. Yeah, because I'm assuming that this can go down over by here, then. Let me see. Let me see. Let me see. I could be wrong, though. Yeah, see? Yeah, let's do it. Let's build us a nice water purifier. And now we also... How do I do... Power. Okay. Generators. Oh, I don't have any gears. Whatever. That's fine. I'll leave that there for now. Oh, yeah, but what I do want to do is make FUDs for everybody. Now I'm taking away all your stuff again. Sorry, guys. Sorry. Because we're going to make this a big garden here. Build a gen... Yeah, no, I can't right now. I'm too busy. Too busy to build a generator. Oh, I can make some currants. Some carrots. Some more corn. Oh, but I could... Yeah, I can harvest all of this stuff then.
Seems to be growing well.
Yeah, pretty much I'm just more so than anything just concerned that I'm that I have enough food for everybody. So I don't really care as long as everybody has food, but yeah, and we leveled up again. So we have 12 food, which is awesome because basically the way that it is going to end up working is that no. Is just that I forgot cuz I have a bunch of these. Yeah, because, and it's not really like I'm losing anything, because at the end of the day, as long as I just all harvest it again, I'll win. Come on, there we go. Gotta get rid of all of it, guys. It's for the greater good. So now that is going to be a shit ton of food for everybody. So then, just in case I send anybody else back here, I'm just going to add more beds in random places. Because that's the way I do. Oh, I have 11 beds also. 12 beds. Okay. I think we're good then. Also, I want to check out some armor stuff then. Because I think at this point now, we shouldn't really need the vault jumpsuit. The vault jumpsuit is it doesn't really seem to have any regular damage resistance then. Yeah, so let's find Miniman outfit. Doesn't do anything. Eh. I just want to find something better than what I have now, basically, is what I want. Can I upgrade the Miniman outfit then? Or, I mean, even honestly, the vault jumpsuit or something. Improved energy resistance. Yeah, because it doesn't have... All right, so now let me see the Miniman outfit. Oh, so I guess I can't even do that then, huh? Oh, okay, yeah. So I guess then the armor just goes on top of everything. So I guess we're still going to wear the damn vault suit then. Strength and harden raider left arm here. Let me see something. Lightweight boiled leather chest piece. So it's 8 and 6. 5 and 12. I guess I could upgrade all of my other stuff then. Yeah, let's upgrade it all. Oh, I could also... Yeah, here's what we're going to do. We're going to scrap that for leather. Yeah! Yeah, because it's definitely going to do a lot for us then. Okay, and so then... Oh, I need more leather to do the damn thing, don't I? Sure, why not, right? God damn. All right, whatever. I'll deal with it as is. I was kind of just hoping for some more stuff, but... Eh.
Another day of hard work. It never changes.
Another day of hard work. It never changes. All right, and just for fuck's sake of it, I'm going to probably add another turret. If I can, at least. I cannot. But I can do this. Oh. I'll take it. So now, I'm assuming that the thingy that he told me about... Okay, so I'm going to fast travel to there, and then I'm going to save, because... Oh, no, that was the Yagwai. Guai, whatever. I don't know. Shut up. I think that was that, so I hope that I don't have to go there, because that might make me cry a little bit. Huh... All right, so I'm going to make another save really quickly, because just in case I die. But honestly, though, this weapon is a lot better, so I should be good. Where are you? There you are. Come on. There we go. Very nice. Yeah, because I'm pretty sure that that's what that was. Where is it? God, it's just scaring me because I hate... Ugh. God damn it. Oh, I'm pressing the wrong freaking button. Come on. Can you just stop it, please? Oh, shit. I need to heal right now. There we go. Sure, I'll take the meat. Please tell me it's not a death claw. Please tell me it's not a death claw. Please tell me it's not a death claw. What is it? Damn it. I really need some Radaway or something. Because now I'm just scared because nothing's here. Is that the terrifying creature? I really hope that that's the terrifying creature. Oh, God, come on. Actually, I can level up, which I might as well do. All right, so I'm at 5 charisma, which is pretty good. Like that. I haven't encountered any expert locks yet, so I don't really know if I really want to mess with that. That seems pretty, like, a pretty good thing, huh? I don't know. Maybe it is. Maybe it isn't. Nah, I want that. Gun nut. For gun mods. All right, so now let's go back inside because I really need to find what this terrifying creature is. It's going to make me walk all the way over there, isn't it? Is this a boss fight? I really hope that these are the terrifying creatures that... Oh, rabid mole rat. Oh, they are. Thank you, Jesus. I'm so happy right now. For a second, I thought it was definitely going to be a deathclaw. Holy crap, I'm so happy now. Oh, shit, that's not good. Oh, there it is. Oh, cool, so now we can actually have, like, a nice little settlement here, too, huh? Oh. Nope. Please? No, shit! There we go, much better.
Nice.
So where is a beacon? Oh, that's pretty cool. Beacon, power. Recruitment radio beacon requires 1 power. Please tell me there's like already a friggin' generate around here somewhere that I can just use. Okay, power. Nope. Okay, I can make one, which is a very good thing. Attach wire. Yay! That was actually way easier than I thought it would end up being. Except the fact that I'm probably going to have to actually build houses here, which is not going to be very fun. Because I don't want to do it. I mean, honestly, oh, you know what I could do? Is I could just build, like, a whole big, like, shit, that's really bad. Don't do that. Mannequin. Sure, whatever. Okay, yeah, so let's exit that shit. I really need some rad away. Do I have any? Did I pick up any anywhere? Sure did not. I really, really need to friggin' find some. Chalk. Bag of cement. 10 out of 10. All right, yes. Now let's just fast travel right back. Now that I'm not shitting my pants over the thought of a Deathclaw. We can maybe finish this quest as well. Maybe level up again and, you know... Then maybe, you know, search for our son. I've forgotten all about him. I'm a terrible parent. Ooh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Seems to be going well.
What did you find? Seems like he's always finding something.
Things are tough now, but they'll get better.
I cleared out that spot you sent me to and set up a radio beacon there.
That's great news. Once folks have some place to call their own, they'll be willing to help defend it. As usual, I have something else for you to look into. I've gotten word about a settlement that's being threatened by raiders. I'll mark it on your map. Go find out what they need. We could use more settlements supporting our cause.
Okay. Overland Station. Let me see where it's at. Obviously, if it is really far away. Actually, it's pretty close to Diamond City. Because I need to go there. I'm going to go to Diamond City. I mean, it's kind of similarly to, if you think about it, like when you are doing New Vegas specifically, you can run right to the Strip or you can wait a while. I am going to go to... Ooh, is that the Mirelurks? Cool. Looks disgusting in the best way possible. But yeah, because what I want to do is I want to maybe go and take a look at Diamond City and see what's there. Because that, I feel like, would be good. Yeah, because I feel like also there's probably traders there and people that I can buy shit from.